put it on rent, that's for my mind.